Hey, young blood. You got almost everything you need for the track. You just unlocked the spot where you could find the last piece. Hope it works for you.
Place where I fought him? Doesn't have the best memories, Uncle Aaron.
We're counting on you, Spidey.
Hey, man, you do you!
Woo!
About time the old Spidey got some help.
Jealous of his lair, the lab, the basement thing. Always making upgrades. I definitely got my suit patching skills from Uncle Aaron. Who's always way better at guitar than me? Sequencer? Sampler? Vintage? Oh, has to be him and Dad's equipment. The sounds. Frequency lock? Something new every day.
Hey, kid. Hope the suit fits. You asked why me and your dad stopped talking. He was investigating the Prowler. It led him to my clients, people like Simon Krieger, Wilson Fisk. Dad couldn't afford to make enemies like that, not with you and Rio in the picture. So I told him. Hoped he'd back off. He did. Good. He didn't want me around. Didn't want you to turn out like me. Hope this suit helps you be better. Take care, Spider-Man.
Thank you, Uncle Aaron, for everything.
my debate with Triple J did numbers. Like, vaulted the podcast up the chart to number 3. 3! That is above Mr. Jameson himself. Ah! Oh, someone recognized me at the deli today and asked about my citizenship application. Like, that's weird, right? It's weird. Okay, so I'm kind of wondering if maybe it's time to class up the pod a little, you know, talk less about me, talk more about the issues, include some ads, appear in public wearing a blazer, that kind of thing. What do you think? My DMs are still open, so let me know. And until next time, don't talk to women wearing headphones, okay? Please? They don't like it. Bye!
Feel too bad taken from the underground. That'll work.
Some disturbing news has just crossed my desk. Spider-Man was recently involved in a nauseating act of depravity, stealing toys from children. Is there anything lower than that? Why, yes, there is, my faithful flock. Do you know what was found in this stolen stash? Spider-Man toys. Not only does he steal from children, he bullies them into playing with toys they probably don't even want. The nerve, the audacity. Which is why I'm announcing a new venture for the Just the Facts team. J. Jonah Jameson action figures. I have a prototype right here in front of me. Let me tell you, this is...
Hey, Danica, I'm at an underground hideout.
Perfect. You handle the jammer and I'll...
to an online underground forum, and it is gold.
Really? Have you found anything good? Like how they started?
They were wannabe mafia. Started with assaults and robberies, then went after bigger groups so they could earn a reputation. Like, oh, the inner demons.
Stop them out of the air!
For good.
Hey, so despite the dead zone. I was able to ping an IP address, and it led me to an online underground forum.
Run at go!
Not how you'd expect. When Devil's Breath hit, enough of the Underground got sick that they went into hiding.
And Martin Lee going to jail ended the demons.
Yeah, the Underground took over the demons' territory kind of by default. Not very dramatic.
He did it! Time to shut down the jammer. Let's see where it is. Wire runouts. Probably a good place to start. Jammer could be behind that door. Yep. Demon stuff. Spoils. We need to shut down the jammer. Hey, hideout's back on the grid.
Nice. Tipping the cops off now. I can't wait to write up this Underground Demons. script for my podcast series. Thanks, Spider-Man.
That's my cue to leave.
Spider-Man. I had to pinch myself when I said that. Okay, so the Underground used to have a major grudge against the Inner Demons, and not for the reasons everyone else did. This was before the Tinkerer took over and way before anyone knew who the Underground were. They wanted respect, not street cred, I don't know, whatever you call it. So they went after the biggest, baddest jerks in town, the Inner Demons. At least till Martin Lee, the Demon's leader, went to prison. Then the Underground needed a new target. Enter the Tinkerer, who pointed them at Roxxon. Till next time, make sure to get at least 15 minutes of sunshine per day. Bye!
Take a pole.
This'll be safer.
Hands off the merchandise, Spider-Man!
Are y'all still mad at me for crashing your secret fist power base? Gotta be the last one.
Listen up. I finally have scientific proof that Spider-Man is a crime against nature.
Allow me to explain. A recent incident involving a construction crane and a tiny bit of ice turned into a spider snafu when the masked men